Hello Van, and welcome to my very first video on this channel. So in this video I'm going to show you guys how to install the mod Geralt's Cloak. When I was installing this mod, it was kind of hard because I didn't find any video on YouTube to show me how to install this mod. So in this video I'm going to show you guys how to install this mod. So let's get started. So to install this mod, you're going to first need two things. First, one of them is Notepad. Don't worry, Notepad is completely free. And this is maybe optional, but I'm not quite sure because I use this program for a very long time. It's possible that Windows can do it. This from itself, but I would recommend download this program. It's free. And should it say that you have to pay to use the full version, the feature that you use mostly with WinRAR is actually free. So first off, let's get started. Download these two programs and just install them. The install is very easy. Okay, so here are we at the Nexus Mods Geralt Cloak page. So here are several pictures how the mod actually looks in game. As you can see, this is actually a very nice mod. This is actually also a mod that from the Witcher 3 Killing Monster trailer, I think. Kind of too bad that this cloak wasn't in the game from the start. So first things first, go to Files and download this manually. It's also possible that you will have to make an account on Nexus Mod, but I'm not sure. Should the option come that you have to make an account, just make it, because everything is free on Nexus Mods. And also download key binding options. Okay. So let's go to the installation steps that you actually have to do to install this mod. So step one is download Geralt Cloak and put all mod folders to Witcher 3 Wild Hunts. Okay, so let's go first to our download folder, Geralt Cloak, right mouse click, extract files, just press OK. Now press Ctrl C and go to Steam, right mouse click, go to properties, local files, browse local files. And then you have to go to mods, and as you can see I already have them too, but I'm going to copy paste for the sake of this video in here. The language that you just saw was actually just Dutch because I'm from Belgium. So now let's do step two. So step two, it actually says download key bindings options and put bin folder to Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Go back to your downloads folders, key bindings options, extract files, press OK. Now you have to take the bin folder, Ctrl C or right mouse click and press copy, and go back to your Witcher 3. But you actually have to you have to place it in here because it's actually going to replace your bin folder. Yes. So let's do step three. Copy the lines below. Control C once again. And open input settings on documents, The Witcher 3. So go to your documents folder. What was it again? Documents/The Witcher 3. Where is it? Oh, here. Okay, and then you have to open input settings. So as you can see, this is actually blank. This is where actually where Notepad++ comes in. Right mouse click and edit with Notepad++. So we have to place the folders below boat, combat, diving, exploration, horse, swimming and scene. I'm going to place this on my second screen for now. So first off, let's first off going to find boats. This is actually, I think, the animation that's actually going to put our cape actually on. Let's see, base. Oh, boat here. And we have to go totally below. Control C. And the second one is combat. We are here at combat. Then we have to do diving. And then we have to find for exploration. It's actually straight below. Now we have to find horse, swimming, and scene. Horse is here. Swimming. Here is scene. I think I passed. No, swimming is here. So actually, if you go to the mod page, it's actually first scene and then it's actually swimming. Okay, and that is that. Just save, control C. Or you can just go to files and save. Just close it. And save input settings. So these are now done. And I think this is actually the installation steps I actually need to do. So first, so now I'm going to do going into the Witcher 3 itself. So let's see there. So now for the moment we are at in game at the Witcher 3. So first thing you actually need to do is go to options, key bindings. Let's go totally back up, and you have to go down below until you find Geralt cloak toggle hood or Geralt cloak toggle cape. The first time I actually installed this mod, these two features were not bound, so you actually have to click on them and press 8 and 9. So this mod is now set up in game. So let's go load one of my save files. This one. Black one's been out measuring. So as you can see, I already have the cloak on, but if you want to turn the cloak on and off, you actually have to press 8. As you can see, now I'm only wearing the cloak itself, not the hood. Press now 9. And I'm just in my base gear for the moment. So once again, just press 8. You will only get the hood. And if press 9 again, you will have the cloak. So you can actually choose which one that you actually want. Do you want both of them or do you want only one of them? So this is actually all there is to it to install this mod. So thank you all for watching. If you want to see more videos in the future, please subscribe to the channel. So hopefully I see you guys next time. See ya.